I'm one of the principal investigators on this project, and I'm involved in the consortium. The laboratories are really well equipped with the newest equipment you can think of, completely up to standard with European laboratories. So we have everything we need. It's very exciting with this consortium. There are people from so many different countries, and it's basically the best people in the area. Very good vaccine experts and experts in other areas, which come together to take this forward.